The pandemic may be leading to more cheating than ever. This week, more than 70 cadets at West Point were accused of cheating in one of the school's biggest ever cheating scandals. By the way, it's not just at West Point either. One-third of California's online bar exams were flagged for possible cheating as well. One-third, which is huge.
That's huge.
But, you know, I was looking through this, Renita, and apparently these were based on rules infractions. Having food or drink or a digital clock next to you is breaking the rule. Electronic equipment like a cell phone is breaking the rule. And also, get this, questionable behavior like gazing off screen, not staring at the screen full on, that could get you docked as
That's right, because what I did read about was that this software allows access to your computer. It allowed access to your cameras. And so a lot of these students were cited for not having their eye at the level of the camera and for looking around. And so before this came out, though, there were a lot of people concerned about privacy with this, you know? And then also with the cadets, I found it interesting that they're not being completely thrown out, but they're being put through a rehabilitation program.
Second chance, basically.
Mm-hmm. Second chances.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.